Once someone learns about diversifications and the benefits of it, the next immediate question that pops up revolves around what they should do and what's the best way to diversify. Here's the thing, real estate syndications might be your answer. Hey there, I'm Arn Cinadella with Spark Investment Group. And in this video, I will walk you through why syndications are such great tools towards diversification and why you want real estate syndications in your investment portfolio. I have built my own investment portfolio in a diversified manner. I feel more secure with a diversified portfolio, which includes stocks, mutual funds, cash, and of course, lots of real estate. Okay, real estate means physical property, which could be land, a building, commercial or residential in a fixed location. We know this, it's a tangible asset. When you're investing in rentals, it takes a ton of time to get to know different markets, to get to find the right people, property managers, brokers, and lenders. These are the trustworthy people you choose to surround yourself with who become part of your team. Then consider this, you still have to find tenants and deal with tenant turnovers and repairs. This all takes quite a bit of time and effort. And if you have a demanding 9-to-5 job and want to spend more quality time with family and friends, owning and self-managing rental properties may become just too much for you. Syndications offer an easier way to invest in real estate and diversify your portfolio. When you become a passive investor in a real estate syndication, you get to leverage the partnerships you've created to invest in multiple different assets in different markets. You are not tied to the market that you're in or a market that you know really well. You can leverage the knowledge and the experience and expertise of these sponsors in a variety of markets to really spread out your investments. Investing passively in a real estate syndication is a fantastic way to build wealth and get to financial freedom. Not only do you get to invest in a real physical asset, but you can also leverage these partnerships and open up opportunities for yourself in asset classes and markets you wouldn't have had access to otherwise. You get to invest in cash flowing assets that also have the potential for appreciation. You get huge tax benefits and you can really diversify. I'm sure I can think of a whole bunch more reasons, but I'm going to stop there and save the rest for my next video. Now that I've presented you with this amazing opportunity towards diversification, how does investing in real estate syndications stack up to other easily diversifiable investment strategies? I'd love to see your comments below. Share what other investments have such high potential earnings in combination with the low risk from diversification. As a special thanks for watching, I'd like to extend an invitation to you to join the Spark Investment Club, where you can see actual projections and returns of real life, past and current deals. Talk about a sneak peek. Finally, let me know you like this video by giving this video a thumbs up below. Do you know anyone else who could benefit from real estate investing in syndications? Feel free to share this video with them. Oh, and please make sure you subscribe too. I'm Arn Cinadella with Spark Investment Group. Thank you for being here. Thank you for so much for watching. I appreciate it. Have a great day.